this is my house where I grew up. It's a huge house. And the front yard sometimes, you know, people using for sleeping. Especially my great-grand uncles like to sleep there. I was born in the family of dhalang, of puppeteers, for 10 or 11 generations. That's my father is the most famous dhalang in the area. He has 7 children. Most of my father's children are into art. Some of them are dancers, musicians, and puppeteers. There is a shop that my mom's running, and mostly the neighbors coming to buy breakfast before the kids going to school. My mom is also a dancer. She's a kindergarten teacher. This house was built by lots of people, neighborhoods mostly. No need to pay and no need to invite them to help. This is the way in Indonesia. Our fundamentals, gotong royong, and helping each other. This performance tonight will be for a very unusual occasion, this engagement of my sister going to get married, but to have wayang performance in engagements is very rare, very rare. This is Pak Sutino, my father, planting puppet for the evening's performance. There are some guys from Indonesian Art Institute helping him. Dhalang is also a respected person in the village because of his talent to become a fortune teller, beside become a puppeteer. While you're doing fasting purification, sometimes you got a super power from God. My father is one of the well-known fortune teller. Sometimes the doctor cannot solve what kind of illness. Some fortune teller can just, oh, eat this thing and that thing, and tomorrow your illness will be gone. This is a miracle. The gods give this kind of power. Preparing, setting the puppet, my father helped me too, and there's some student from Indonesian Art Institute, so I watch them carefully, make sure they put things in the right place. And then the preparations of this kind of occasion is take all day long, with help from the neighbors, the whole villagers coming to cook, preparing the food for the musician and for the guest. The guest is about maybe 500 coming to my house, and we have to feed them. And all the women from the village is coming to help and cooking in the kitchen, preparing offerings. When I want to do wayang, actually I need to concentrate. Usually I'm not eating for 24 hours before the performance. This is a very difficult task to do this performance. It's all night. You have to speak the language fluently and highly, understanding the story the whole night. The dhalangs have to narrate, singing, you know, manipulating lots of puppets, make different voices. When I'm fasting, my mind is focusing on what I'm doing. Some dhalangs not even eat or drink for 7 days. We doing the purification, make sure we got a supernatural support. In front of my house, there are vendors selling food, toys, even puppets for children. That's for the future dhalang, maybe. It's getting darker and darker. Audience start coming, and the performance start.
Wahyu Sakum Poro Dumati Rahayu Hingkang Samya Makaryo Purakaling Pondo Kadaku Kusori Nenggohu Koro Dumati Kata Tetiko Minong Kota Dio Laksitani Yono Kuromat Yo Usono Kau tuling aku soka kiting samudro nanging tatan kating hari hinggo wati
Yeah. Thank you. soalnya ini kudu dolanannya di disekin dan teman-teman yang mau kembali ke Jogja jam 12 harus kembali. Ini kayak dolanan sih balik itu mayang.
Ya mayang. Merosok itu ayo. Ayo Bali baik. Bali baik dengan buku sangan buku rekno kudu dari kesini itu Bali.
Masyarakat berbiji sangat penting si krom dalam jagat yo dalam niro
Thank you.
waspadakake kaya Hanuman. Anuman kang rusak taman suko jaman dhisik. Hei, Hanuman.
Ayo, ora pangling. Kowe nalendra ing alengka duwe nguni dosa muka.
Kowe sing tansah kemalang. Hei, Trihoyo. Wonten kang ngendika ing adawara tandang ana.
Gimbol sirah.
Thank you.
aras habyo lintang ku medap di sonyo pengah wengi maku mamun sur kesari nengke hambang
Jodhane di gawe-gawe ngadepi kepenak ya to. Iya, aku ngene aku ya ngene iki. Nyane di kampung. Kali nang hotel ngisi pakaian sesuk numpak pesawat nek. Kata pasang telepon nomere sing kira-kira nek nggo ngene iki dinding pangkur ngono ya, Pak.
Lura luci lura cimo padul.
Iku guyu Mas Parno kuwi lho Mas Parno rene lho kuwi pengendange Pak Anom kok piye kuwi saiki ndere Pak Anom kuwi ya singerke brate kuwi wis ngomong apa aku ngundang anakku ayo kuwi tenah kuwi
Bang Hayong ini ketemu Harto ya saat nyambut terbina.
Kita dulu cara kacau ini dia ini dia.
Si, lanjut si. Wiki, ya, sekarang dengan aku ini, iki, wiki. Yo.
Nah, wong iki aja seneng lamis nek iya ya ya nek ora ya ora urung blak-blakan malah kadang arep padang mburi.
Yo bener ya.
Yo.
Thank you.
sisihan kulingan limo.
Wow.
do bari
thank you. tangingal sang mereka hamdrum kung
mesam nengge ajino goiso saking tutuk iro nengge prabu pumerangaso napuk mukanin sang nalendro pringgunani ngingini tope wajo pecah dan johanang mencomo
thank you. paling kono. Sadaya sami hamuji jaya jaya wijayanti. Becik ketitik ana ketara sapa kang ngisi kala bakal pun tatamahi iki.